Hi, it's Katie Mastermind, and I want to just introduce that Miami Keckinator and a special guest named Jacob are doing the Warheads challenge today. And you guys might be thinking, like, why is Katie Mastermind, like, introducing them if she's not in the video? Well, the whole thing is that I'm the only one that has a Mac. Christmas has a Mac, but I'm the one that edits all of the videos, usually, because Christmas doesn't really post that many videos as much as me. So that's why I'm introducing them, and they go really intense. I also want to say that you guys should follow me in Miami's, craft business on Instagram. It's called craftingqueen_, and you can buy this wallet. It's a Hello Kitty in white, and it has 4 card pockets, 2 regular ones on each side, and then 2 V pockets, 2 hidden pockets, and then a billfold. And then this is made of duct tape, so it's Hello Kitty duct tape. And then I'm also going to sell, like, a package deal. It's going to be, like, this leopard and black woman's wallet, which I'll post a video, a picture of it right now. And then it's going to be this magic wallet. And most people don't know what a magic wallet is, so I'll just show you it. So there's, X's, and then there's, like, lines. So let's just say I put this card... Oh, shoot. It fell. Let's just say I put it in the X's. Okay, so now I'm going to close it, and then I'm going to open it again, and now it's on the lines. And then I'm going to make a bow that's these colors, and it's going to be a package deal for $15. And then I'm also having a giveaway, so I have made this magic wallet. It's green and chrome. And you can get this for free. The rules are you have to tell me what you love about CE Gems Back 7. You have to like, subscribe, and that's it. So follow our channel, craftingqueen_, and then obviously follow us on Instagram, CE Gems Back 7, and yeah, let's start.
Hello, this is Miami, and I am unwrapping 7 Warheads. We are going for the extreme challenge. This is going to be very extreme, so stay tuned. Very extreme. You may see some crying, some bleeding, some sore.
There was some bleeding.
Oh, I didn't do this correctly.
Trust me, it's horrible.
I didn't do this correctly.
Guys, okay.
I was with my mouth, and I kept going.
Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Unwrapping the last one.
I have 8.
Oh my god! How can you fit that all in your mouth?
Okay, I can barely fit 5 in my mouth, so hopefully I do not choke and die. This is gonna be very extreme. Are you ready?
We already got that.
1, 2, 7, 8.
Previously.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that hurt.
That was the hardest thing of my life. But I hold the record, you guys. Jacob Piatoni holds the record. 8 warheads. What? Even though this, my whole mouth. My whole mouth is numb at the moment. I can't even dig
before they pick up your sin.